Well, well, well. If it isn't the most beautiful person in the world, just kidding, I'm buttering you up so that you hit that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. Welcome to Workflow Wednesday, where today we are talking about sampling colors outside of Photoshop the easy way. Go time. All right, so going into Photoshop, I've got a picture open from Prop Off episode 2. If you haven't watched it, it's linked up here and we're gonna make some edits to it. But the thing is, you want a specific color palette and you want a sample from that color palette and it's not in your photo. And you know, the old way you had to find the picture on Google, copy or paste it and download it and open it in Photoshop, import it into your document, way easier than that. We're gonna go into Photoshop, super straightforward. So let's say you've got your color palette picked. So we've got our purple, shades of purple here. And we want to incorporate that into our photo. So you've got Photoshop open over top of that window. You're gonna scale your Photoshop window down and then hit I for the eyedropper tool. Once you've got the eyedropper tool selected, just click down, doesn't matter where you click, and you can see it's eyedroppering wherever the mouse hovers. Then you're just gonna hover right outside Photoshop, boom, onto your browser. And now you can see if you look at the foreground color in the corner there, we're sampling the colors from outside of Photoshop. So hey, let's go with this purple right here. Boop, you've sampled it. You can make Photoshop full screen again. If you wanna brush that color in, there it is. Just that simple. These Workflow Wednesdays are getting so much faster. My Workflow Wednesday workflow is getting faster and your workflow is gonna get faster because of Workflow Wednesday. Say that 10 times fast. Anyway guys, if you thought that was helpful, it's a stupid little quick trick that you can do instead of all that copy paste nonsense. Hit that subscribe button if you liked it, like the video, comment down below. Let's be friends, most beautiful person in the world. I actually meant that. All of my subscribers are the most beautiful people in the world. Love you guys.